There are critical defining moments in our lives when the hand of God intervening on our behalf is more evident than ever before. As you look back over your own experiences, you can undoubtedly recall at least one time when you knew beyond a shadow of a doubt that your very life was spared, only because God was truly merciful to you. Indeed, He is merciful, despite any failures, shortcomings, or even compromises on our part. Tonight, on the eve of a new year, we pause to reflect on that mercy, undeserved, unmerited, compassionate favor, granted to us simply because God chose to spare us from the full brunt of the consequences of our own actions, as justice might demand. Perhaps you've even wondered why God would desire to extend mercy toward you when you know that it is truly unwarranted. For an answer, we turn to 1 Peter, the second chapter, verses 9 through 10. But you are a chosen people, a royal priesthood, a holy nation, a people belonging to God, that you may declare praises of Him who called you out of darkness into His wonderful light. Once you were a people, but now you are the people of God. Once you had not received mercy, but now you have received mercy. We invite you now to experience what happened when mercy said no, through the dynamic ministry of Sumter's own sculpture.
Thank you.